English A Plus Academy. By watching this high-quality video, you will be able to describe people and their appearances in English. Here you will learn all words to talk about people in English through a lot of wonderful pictures, examples, and exercises. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's start, everybody. Describing people. Age. Age. Young. Young. Middle-aged. Middle-aged. Elderly. Elderly. Height. Height. Tall. Tall. Average height. Average height. Short. Short. Weight. Weight. Fat. Fat. Average weight. Average weight. Thin. Thin. If you like the video till now, like the video now. Thanks. Disabilities. Disabilities. Physically challenged. Physically challenged. Blind. Blind. Deaf. Deaf. Appearance. Appearance. Attractive. Attractive. Cute. Cute. Pregnant. Pregnant. Mole. mole. Pierced ear. Pierced ear. Tattoo. Tattoo. Thanks for watching till now. If you like the video please. If you have any questions or suggestions, you can write them down in the comment section. Face. Face. Eye. Eye. Eyebrow. Eyebrow. Eyelashes. Eyelashes. Nose. Nose. Mouth. Mouth. Lip. Lip. Ear. Ear. Chin. Chin. Eyes. Eyes. Black eyes. Black eyes. Brown eyes. Brown eyes. Green eyes. Green eyes. Blue eyes. Blue eyes. Gray eyes. Gray eyes. Like the video please to support us so we can warmly be at your service guys. Now let's practice the words in some examples. My students are so young. My sister is tall. This woman is pregnant. The man on the wheelchair is physically challenged. My brother is short. This couple is middle-aged. They are deaf and that is why they cannot hear you. My grandparents are old. The boy in the middle is average height. Look at these attractive girls. Now complete the sentences with the correct words. English A Plus Academy. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell and like the video if you like the video. Finally, write down all your suggestions and comments about the video. Feel free to watch other videos in our channel.